Whisky Week Tasmania and a rare whisky auction took place at Hadley's Hotel in Hobart on Wednesday night. With bottles ranging in price from $200 to $17,000, there was something for every taste. How many of these will actually be opened is another story. But as the MC said, whisky and exotic supercars are the hottest investments you can find. And no, that doesn't mean you can drink and drive.
There'll never be another set of first releases.
Done, finished, all done.
I tell you what you get with this is bang for your buck, and I'm really surprised to see one of these here tonight.
At 9.50, all done, you're done, done at that.
High provenance Sullivan's Cove whiskey from barrel number, cask number HH507.
You're finished, done.
It was the only, and still the only, Tasmanian triple distilled whiskey.
Sold.
Terrific whiskey, just magnificent whiskey. I've never tasted an Oberheim I didn't like.
08650, at 650 you're done. 08650, we're going to be selling at 650, yep. 700. Good. At 700, going with you, at 700. You're finished, done. Sold to you, sir. Well done.
Absolutely outstanding and very limited in its number.
All done, done at 600. Sold to you, man. Well done.
This is a bottle of very rare Cradle Mountain whisky from Tasmania that will never be seen again.
It's done.